impossible to see your eyes. Be the devil in disguise with another front end. It's possible to change this world, revolutionize the boys and girls. It's possible to educate the next generation that will rule the world someday. The changing times of the 21st century means nothing to me, cause I would rather be at the beginning of time. Earth would be mine, living in luxury. Discovering a world out there, believing in the sun, earth, water, and air. Take me there so I could see the world bloom, standing on the seas, live howling at the moon. Creating a world for the open-minded, a unique perception of truth inside it. I know we could find it, it's just a matter of where and when we collectively decide it. The world is not a vicious place, it's just the way we've been raised. Discovering time and space, I know that we could make a change. Rearrange the way that we appreciate the world today. It's possible to love someone and not treat them in the way that you won't. It's possible to see your eyes, be the devil in disguise with another front end. It's possible to change this world, revolutionize the boys and girls. It's possible to educate the next generation that will rule the world someday. Put my mind into words, I stall, I fall, I'm losing it all. My inhibitions, the thought of wasting away, the fact that the music's at a place not far away. Yet I stray, stick to my world, in love with my life, my beliefs and a girl. But is it luck that I love this crazy place, the human race? To get me wrong, I still think we could change, but this life, the fact that time exists and we're here, we don't come equipped with it all. Half the fun is learning and I'm having a ball. While the world keeps turning, my role is small, but I'll make a change. I hope you're feeling the same way, I hope you're seeing what I say, yeah. It's possible to love someone and not treat them in the way that you want. It's possible to see your eyes, be the devil in disguise with another front end. It's possible to change this world, revolutionize the boys and girls. It's possible to educate the next generation.